you were down at the beach today, you would have been in for a big surprise. A great view across the estuary, the sun was beating down, the water was flat calm, and to make the whole scene complete, Veolia, the new waste management contractor working for us all in Southend, brought a brand new beach cleaner down to Thorpe Bay. The cleaner is designed to take away all the weeds and debris on the beach, leaving a perfect trail of raked clean sand and pebbles. Councillor Martin Terry was down on the beach watching this great machine, and he was saying that Southend has 7 miles of award-winning beaches and attracts over 6 million visitors a year. This new service by Veolia will enhance the quality of the beaches and the seawater, and most efficiently deal with any litter, particularly in the summer season when visitor numbers are at their highest. This will bolster our image as quality seaside destination, enabling us to compete better with other resorts and encourage visitors to keep on coming.